This morning I woke up with my hands like this. I have never had this before. Hey guys, we are flying to LA in 2 days. So tomorrow we actually are leaving to a hotel near the airport. And then at 4, like in the middle of the night at 4 or something, we are taking a taxi to the airport. This vlog will be me getting ready, packing my suitcase. And us getting and staying in the hotel. Because there's a sauna and I think there's a sauna and a gym. Then the next vlog will be starting like from the airport to LA. This will be the last vlog until our travel vlogs. So I can't wait. But for now I really have to hurry up. Because I only have a few hours to do my nails. My toenails. Or first I'm going to do my toes. Then my, not like my hands. And then tonight. Oh, and then I want to pack my suitcase. And then tonight I really want to do self-tanner. Like take a shower, shave and do self-tanner. Let's go, because I really don't have much time. And then tomorrow I really want to clean the whole house. And then tomorrow in the afternoon probably, we are leaving. So let's go. Let's start with the pedicure. Just move to the living room because there's a little bit more light here. I feel like I keep having to say this, but don't mind the mess. We are going to clean everything tomorrow and tidy everything tomorrow. At the moment it's a bit of a chaos, but I'm just going to do my toenails. But before I'm going to start, I actually ordered from Shein. I ordered some things for my nails and there's something I need for my toes. I actually ordered quite a lot. This is everything I ordered. Stickers. I've never put in stickers on my nails. But I saw this picture on Pinterest. Let me find it. I saw these ones on Pinterest. Oh. And I thought these were really cute. So I figured I could maybe make them myself. Even though I've never put in any like diamonds or flowers on my nails. But I really want to do something more fun with my nails. Other than just a French manicure. So this hand looks better. So I ordered these. And then I ordered a bunch of little diamonds and little balls. And these are kind of like pink pearls. And these are also flowers. And just some regular pearls. I needed some new like nail polish remover things. And then I ordered a bunch of little brushes. And I also ordered little palettes. I think those are like 10 of those. I really want to mix my own nail polish colors. So I figured if I had some brushes and little palettes, I can do it myself. And then I also have this little thing to chill alcohol in. And then I also ordered a little thing to pick up the stones. So that's it. I really wanted to do this for my holiday, but I know it will be my first time. It will be my first time trying this. And I don't have a lot of time, so I'm not going to try and do this. Because I know I will be super stressed and frustrated if it doesn't work the way I want it to. So I'm just going to do a French manicure. Yeah, I'm not sure. But for my toenails, I'll probably do a French mani. Or maybe just some clear pink coat. And leave it like that. Because I don't have that much time. And a French manicure also takes a lot of time. Oh, we are going to eat. And then I'm going to do my nails. I'm back. It's 5. We actually ate dinner and then we went to return a whole bunch of packages because we had to do that before our holiday. So we did that and now the only thing I have to do tonight is do my nails, then shower and shave and do self-tan. So it's 5 now and I want to be in bed by 10 at the latest. So I think I need 1.5 hours to shave and put on self-tan, because it's been a while. And this, like the last time I self-tan was in our previous home. So I'm just going to give myself 1.5 hours, so I have the time. So I need to be done with my nails at 9, 8, 8:30. So I have 3.5 hours to paint my nails. So if I divide it by two, I have 1 hour and 45 minutes to do my toes and then 1 hour and 45 minutes to do my hands. And I'm just going to start with my toes. I'm just going to put on like a nude polish. And then I'll see how much time I have left. If I can add a French mani. My nails, it's actually already like 10 o'clock. I decided to do the donut nails, and then on my toes I just have a French manicure. I grabbed all of my self-tanning stuff. The only thing I'm missing is a scrub. Normally I would use a shower scrub. Apparently I don't have it anymore. I'm using this self-tanner. I always use this one. Or I also have another one, but I don't think there's enough in it. This is the Bondi Sands Ultra Dark. And then I'm just going to use my shower gel and a scrub, like one of these. And just use my shower gel to scrub all of my skin. And then I have this to apply myself tanner. But first I need to shave. This morning I woke up with my hands like this. I have never had this before. I've been self-tanning for like years. Maybe like 10 years. But the last time I did it was maybe like a half year ago. And normally I would do it every week. And now I'm stuck with this. Because I decided to not wear pajamas to bed. Because I only have one self-tanning pajama. And I want to use it during a holiday. Like halfway through I want to self-tan again. So I decided to not wear pajamas. And now I'm stuck with this. Because I always sleep with my hands on my body. I don't know why. But I like. So I did it and I thought it wouldn't transfer, but apparently it does. So just looking for my self-tan remover. Oh, it's here. So luckily I have this. I have never had to use this. It's a self-tan eraser. So I'm just going to put it on my hands and I'm hoping it will take it off. I actually woke up at 5 o'clock in the morning and I looked at my hands and they looked like this. And like the backs of my hands are really, really dark compared to my body. I'm dark everywhere, but my hands are the darkest. And yeah, I don't know. I probably use the wrong side of the mitt. Normally I use, you have two sides of the mitt. And normally I use like the one that doesn't have self-tan to blend. And only put a little bit of tan on my hand. But I think I used the side that had the tan on. And then started blending and rubbing in even more tan. So that failed, but I hope I can fix it. And then we are going to clean up the house. I already put our bedding in the washing so we can make our bed. So we can get home in a clean bed, a clean home. Then we have to pack our suitcase because I didn't have time for it anymore. Last night I actually decided to do donut nails. I actually mixed the color myself and then I put on the chrome powder. And they turned out really nice. And on my toes, I'll show you. I actually put like a little bit of a different base color. I didn't mix this myself, just the nail polish. Then I did a French and I also put chrome on top. So I'm really happy with my nails. And then this afternoon we are going to our hotel at the airport. We don't really have a set time, but we can check in at 4. And I think it's maybe like 1.5 hour drive. So maybe at 2:30 at the latest we will go. For the best results, you have to apply it at least 3 days after applying yourself then. And I did it last night. Then I have to leave it for 5 minutes. And then you can wipe it away with warm water. Or you have to scrub it with a knit, which I just put in the washing. Oh, this smells really bad. It's actually actually turning green, so I think it works. My fingers are all wrinkly, but it works a little bit. It's a little bit better, but it's still really bad. And then this hand. Yeah. I think I will have to do a couple of those. It's 10 o'clock. In 45 minutes we can check into our flight from London to LA. Because we have a pit stop in London. How do you call it? I don't know. So I want to do as much as I can in 45 minutes. We actually already started packing our suitcase. But the house is really a mess. So it's kind of chaotic to pack when the house is a mess. So I really want to like tidy the house a little bit. And then at the end we'll probably clean. But now I just really want to tidy the house. Because Marcus is getting a haircut. So... And when he's back, we'll actually get our suitcases. I'm now just going to do as much as I can. I actually put the tan remover on a few more times. And it's not really working. My hands are getting pretty orange as well. Instead of like this greenish tint, it has an orange tint. So it actually got even worse than it was. But... but... I'm not going to stress about my hands. We are just going to do some cleaning or tidying. It's almost 7 o'clock, we made it to the hotel. It was a bit of a struggle. We actually wanted to be here latest at 4. And so we are. But we actually ended up driving away from home at 4. So 3 hours late, but we made it. So we are staying in this hotel for just one night. And we are taking a taxi to the airport at 4:30 in the morning. We just wanted to start our holiday without stress, so we thought we would just get a hotel. And it was only a little bit more than we had to drive to the airport, so we had to pay for parking anyways. And now we are paying for park, sleep, fly. Like, it's a package from the hotel. This was only a little bit more expensive than just parking. It's actually a really nice hotel. And now we are just going to check out the sauna and the fitness, and we are just going to see if we want to go into the sauna or into the fitness, because if you want to sleep 8 hours, we have to go to sleep at 7:30, so in a half an hour, so that we will make that anyways. But yeah, we're just going to see if we like the sauna.
We just finished our workout. We actually wanted to go to the sauna and the gym, but we only had time to do one. And we actually wanted to go to the sauna, but the people were naked there. And we didn't think about the fact that people are always naked in the sauna. Because when we go to the sauna, we go on the days where you need to wear a belt, like a bikini. So we kind of forgot about that. So we decided to go to the gym. And this gym was actually really, really nice. They have a lot of weights and it's just really big. And we had the whole place to ourselves. So it was really nice. It was actually a really hard workout. Maybe because normally we work out in the morning. And now it's in the evening and after we had McDonald's. So maybe also why it was harder. But I'm glad we could get the workout in before our holiday, so I'm really glad. And now we are going back to our hotel room and I'm just going to take a quick shower, wash my hair, and then we're going to sleep. I think it's 8 o'clock now, so we're getting a little bit less sleep, but it's not really that big of a deal because we can just sleep on the plane. It's 9:15 and we're just going to watch some Suits and then we're going to sleep. We have to wake up at 4:30. Yes, 4:30. And then we're going to take the taxi to the airport. So I'll talk to you when we are in LA. Good night.